3, 2, 1.
Do you already have your retirement plan? Is your savings enough for you to live without a stable job? I know it sounds pressuring, especially if you're late 30s and you still don't have savings. One, the government system can't support your lifestyle. That's the reality. Because we are the one who's responsible for our daily need and expenses. Two, no insurance, no assurance. Insurance is the most important thing that we can invest. It can be protection in case of sickness and death. Three, using your retirement fund to pay off debts. That is a big no. Retirement fund is only for retirement plan and it is not responsible for my pending debts. The best time to save money is when you have some. Save money and money will save you.